Hi, I'm Rob Stuehrk with Broadband Technology Report. We're here at the 2015 CableTec Expo, and I'm talking with Chris Hoyt, who is a Corporate Account Manager for Trilithic. Well, hey, Chris, thanks for joining us. Appreciate your time.
Thanks, sir.
You guys were recognized for two of your products with this year's Diamond Technology Reviews and scored very well. Tell us a little bit about these two new products.
So two products were the 802 AWE Advanced Wireless Expert for wireless troubleshooting and testing. And the other product was the Trilithic Seeker D Lite for in-home leakage testing through pressurization of the home.
Okay, and when it comes to the importance of Wi-Fi testing, are cable operators beginning to really understand that, how important it is?
They are. I believe they're starting to see the need and the benefit for it. As wireless technology starts to become something that everyone really is almost relying on to complete their job or their daily tasks, operators need it to be able to support that technology as well as troubleshoot it. Not to mention with new technology getting ready to come out like wireless set-top boxes, it's only going to become that much more important.
Gotcha. Now, there's something you guys are talking about, which is a pressurization test for the home. Tell me a little bit more about that. How does that work? What are some of the advantages of using that technology?
Definitely. So our Seeker D Lite has two ways to be used. One can be used through the standard tagger within the cable system. The other option is to actually use the home transmitter, which pressurizes just the home and allows the end user to actually get a much more sensitive leakage reading all the way down to 0.01 microvolts to really troubleshoot the potential for LTE interference maybe caused from somebody's cell phone within the home into the cable plant.
Gotcha, anything to keep the customer happy, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, great. Well, thanks so much for joining us, Chris. I'm Rob Stuehrk with Broadband Technology Report, and thanks so much for joining us here at the Trilithic booth.